Welcome back to Let's Play... Let's Clean, rather. Power Wash Simulator. I'm BurningDogFace. And, taking a moment to fret about these, last fiddly bits over here with the skis. Ah, that's one of the sleigh tracks. It's a good start. Good way to get things going. Where is the last of the dirt? I should probably turn off the highlighting now that I think about it. Because when they're flashing, it's hard to tell what's glowing. Okay. Bastarding shite. There's the sleigh step. But the two skis are still a problem. Oh, lantern hook, I can, yeah. Aha! Really hoping that would be it. Feeling of blindly spraying might help right there. I suppose we did have a larger task to take care of, didn't we? Oh! I haven't cleaned off these blueprints. Oh. There we go. It's not like we couldn't read them already, it's just... you know, point of professional pride and all that. Up here, let me see, extension, and then wood cleaner. Oh, damn. Oh, that's way easier. Holy crap! Yeah, that really helped! I was gonna have to get up this ladder and go crazy up here, but... Hot damn. That feels good. Okay, yeah. Seems like the tracks and the one of the tracks in both skis are now the only parts of the sleigh that are not fully cleansed. So that's good. Fucking A, man. Let's fucking shotgun it. No! Where the hell do I get that specific angle? Oh, hey. Yes, I did get one of the sleigh tracks. How did I get the track and the ski on opposite sides? Ah. Why didn't the shotgun approach work? It must be below it. I just don't see anything. I think it would be up, if anything, you'd think the sleigh would be up on like a mechanic's hoist. I think that's the word. Get the underside. Well, the entrance archway will be the last thing, of course. Sorry, but that realized I hadn't actually started my timer, which was embarrassing. Shout out to Elthwar, who says, the workshop is certainly less blinding. Oops. And though the ceiling is going to feel rough to clean, it is fortunate that Dr. Powerwash can deliver on the promise that they will make all the dirt completely vanish. Wash and scrub, friends. Wash and scrub. This section of water all is all by itself, so oh, that wall has the tiniest sliver on it. Behind the bunting, of course. Funny thing is, this pretty much only started because for a while there, this entire game pretty much only exists because for a while there was a whole meme of just watching power washing videos because of how satisfying they were. And, I can't help but feel like it's not entirely different from if someone made, like, fucking 1000-degree knife the game. Get that floor, ceiling rather, nice and clean. wonder what the reason is they're taking so long with the 40K special level. Maybe Games Workshop is just a huge hassle to work with. And they're very particular about their rules. You can't just, like, make up new stuff for the Space Marines. So I could see that, just being super anal about the details of their universe. Yes. 91%. Let's see if I can get on top of this Christmas tree. Yes. And left trigger refill cleaning liquid. Huh. I like that. The little bar fills up in real time. Oh, yeah, spiral. Mr. Scratch approves. Wow. I went up 2% just for that. Dear, and only 1 liter left. I guess I'll save that for the other one. What else is there? What else is there? Not quite yet to the point where they're just highlighting everything I need. Entrance door frame. Oh. Careful. What am I doing? Heck, yeah. Excellent. Oh dear. There's a bunch of crap on the wall behind Santa's coat. Would have been really embarrassing to clean off the butt wall and not get this area. Like that time I loaded the game and nobody saved the world because I misunderstood how to unlock the class the egg class makes available. He said, avoiding spoilers, even though it's clearly written on the menu. Yeah, belatedly remembered there that I had just treated that like a secret by not talking about it. In the hopes that no one would notice. Nice. The level ends on its own, you get absolutely 100% of everything, but... Okay, is this... No. What are the sea tracks made out of? Wood. Sleigh tracks, even. I was kind of hoping it would be metal. Because, I ran over this with the wood, the spray earlier, and nothing happened. Ah. That is an issue. Fucking corners! It's on the right track, though. No pun intended. Aha! So this side is done. But that could mean... butts! Or no, wait, this is a sleigh track, then. This is a ski on this side that isn't done. Yes, I knew that. My mistake. Hmm. 93%. Not bad. Timer has gone, so I'm just going to try and quickly wrap this bit up. Man, there's little scraps everywhere. Stupid spray bottle. Can't a spray paint, it's a cone, so it's just sort of got little dots all over the place. Hell yeah! And this one's filthy on this side, so that's fine. Is that part of... oh, that is a wall. Huh. I guess I'll start with that next time. Oh. Hot damn! This place looks almost fine when I look at it like this. Almost. Not quite. But we're getting there. Once again, I apologize for the detour, but, you know, some things are important to me. And apparently this is one of them. Color me surprised. Just don't do it on the walls. Yeah, not bad. I'm BurningDogFace, and I'll see you next time on Let's Clean Power Wash Simulator when you get the last 6% of this level. Hey, brought it up one more. So, take care of yourselves, say hi to your family, and have yourselves a good day. Later! Okay, real quick. I'm feeling lucky. Ah, curses. We'll get him next time.